So, back at this. I put some brain points in, and now I have a force field. I thought it took more brain points to get a force field, but it only took like one to upgrade it the first time. I could have had it already, but I don't care. Now I have it, so I'm good. I also bought some ultramarine bodies and gave one, bolter, because bolters are great. Then I started giving people med kits. As you can see, this guy is currently healing like crazy. I gave him these weapons that I had before, last episode. So yeah, that's cool. All right. And he's got the med kit out at all times, no matter what he's doing. All of these are one-handed weapons, and he can always have a med kit. He's always healing. That's great. That's great for a melee unit. So, let's kill some stuff. DS Tech assassinate. Sounds good to me. Boom. Let's go. Oh, there's Federation Scout incoming. Alright, you know what, this guy can go off by himself. He can go sit up here, and he can just sit right in this doorway. Go ahead and hose anybody that comes through, because nobody will want to come through. Everybody else can go sit around up here somewhere. Yeah. Get shot through the floor. That's right. Oh yeah, you gonna test the flamer guy? Go ahead, test him out. Hey, you're not testing him. You're testing me. Warb. That's what you get. That's what you get. That's what everybody gets. Get it and then get some. Yeah. Oh, nice. Is that it? That is it. Blood. Yar. Let's get him. Oh, yep. Doors. Yep. Calm down. You get that one? Alright, let's get this one. You got it yet? Jeez, it's not so bad when they actually can do it. Yeah, but when they sit there just like, I can't kill it, let's keep trying. I still can't do it, let's keep trying. It's like, you know the old saying, if at first you don't succeed, try again? Well, they're going to the extreme with that. If try again, and then try again some more, and you're still failing, then you quit wasting your time. You know? When they say try again, they're saying don't give up the first time. The saying becomes much different when you're on attempt number 153. Quit coming out of there, I want to go down. Yeah, quit that. Quit it. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna stand back here, I guess. Man, how lucky are you? You're still alive up there. Oh, come on! He just went right over those shots. There we go. Finally, look at all these clips. Or magazines. Whatever you want to call them. Because they're actually magazines, I guess. We all know what we mean when we say the word. Although, if you ever had to deal with actual clips and actual magazines at the same time, then you would probably want to know the difference. Ooh, that's a handy bear's weapon. Blah, 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 blah. Ooh, yeah. I like that. That'll be good for his long-range weapon, you know, if he can't get in real close. I want to try to stink. What? Get over. Yeah. Nah. Yeah. There we go. Hey, what are you doing? get on that, go back over there, defend the brain. Freaking insubordinates. Alright, Do I still have all of my... Yeah, I do have still all my... Wait, I don't have my medkit. Do I? Wait, do I have my medkit? No, I don't. I guess I lost it. I don't know how. Alright. I knew I was missing something. Alright. Well, he'll live without a medkit, I guess. I'd rather he had a medkit. Maybe I'll give him one of the other guys' medkit. Aw, nothing. You can't do it. But you can. Open that crate. Come on, almost. Marauder. It's a vanilla weapon, so I'm not too impressed. Good stuff. Got it all. Now, what were we? We were going to a mission? I think I was going to a mission. I think I. Let's see. Whoa. What now? Oh. You know what? Send the away team. These abandoned ships sometimes have DS tech stuff. You know, sometimes it's zombies with DS tech stuff. Sometimes it's DS tech guys with DS tech stuff. Sometimes it's just a guy with a flamethrower going freaking crazy on your brainbot. Yarr. Then we do like this. And then we... I knew that was a bad idea. I knew that was a bad idea. I destroyed my gun. Balls. It's all your fault. Rawr. Get flame toasted. Jesus Christ. How do you fight that? I'm glad I don't have to fight that. Because that's a bit ridiculous. Here I am. Pacifier, meh. Get that thing exploded. Come on, do it now. Come on, do it now. It needs to explode. God, it needs to explode. There it goes. Get out of there. Oh, it's only exploding, like, upwardly. That's okay, I can teleport. Yeah. That's right, get all your weapons too. Not much left of this ship, jeez. Alright, everybody's dead. Brainbot, do your thing. Might as well just go down here and teleport. Well, the Brainbot's only got one leg. Not sure how that happened. Probably happened at the beginning, when dude went nuts with his flamer. Reputation? With the New World Industries? I had just written them off as, like, I don't care what their reputation is, and then it's like, oh yay, bonus! I'm so glad I fought so hard for a bonus to somebody I don't care about. Well, let's save the game. Save it up. Always save. Oh, okay. We just got a thing for you guys, man. We just, like, we got some files or something, and it was like, okay, let's give that to them, and then they're like, oh, yay, we got our files, we like you slightly more. And then it's like that just reminded them, oh, yeah, let's go attack them now. Because even though we like you slightly more, we don't like you slightly more enough. Figures. Surprise! Yeah, see, that's supposed to confuse the enemy. It also confuses me a bit, but that's fine. Hey, you can't get away. Ho ho. Get him. Get him, get him, get him. He's coming in. Don't let him come in on you. Oh my god. Oh my god. That hurt a lot. That hurt way too much a lot. Owie. I don't know. I can't do nothing for you. I wish he had his medkit. Wait, somebody else has a medkit. Hold on. You got a medkit? No? You don't have a medkit? Brain's got a medkit. Yeah, Brain got a medkit. Whoa, hey. Well, you know what? He doesn't really need a medkit, because we can just do this. Yeah. Although I will give it to him at some point. That point probably being right now, because that's a good time for it. There you go, medkit. Booyah, booyah, booyah. Alright, yep, you guys have fun with that door. Didn't this guy have a weapon? No, maybe not, because I failed or something? Oh. Coming in. Surprise! Surprise! Lots of surprise! Yeah! I think this is my favorite melee weapon. Holy crap! Yeah, and that medkit really helps. I'll just stand right here for a second. Do-do-do, waiting for you guys to spawn. Do-do-do-do. Brainbot, you got that? Yeah, he got that. Whoa, why'd you pick that up? That's not a good idea. You're supposed to be hitting him with that. Jeez, Mink. Surprise! Whoa. Alright. Open. Sniper rifle. Surprise! Huh. Didn't even get there in time. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna need a gun for this guy. Ow. 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 Healing. Bleeding. Hold on. Okay. And try it again. There we go. That fixed his wagon. He had a wagon, and I fixed it. I fixed it for him. Nobody likes a broken wagon. Alright. Now, which weapon do I wanna... I better surprise him. Surprise! Oh, he wasn't surprised enough. He wasn't that surprised. Alright, time to go commit suicide with this grenade launcher. I like how I make a little bit of progress with that, and then I get stuck and don't really, you know, I don't know. Man, I don't want to destroy those weapons. I want those weapons. I want some of these. No. Oh, sure, go into the buy menu 13 times. I think I got it all. Yeah, all the good stuff. Alright, I'll put that... Nah, just give me that. Let me carry that around. No, God, I suck. You know, I did that, like, twice before, and it wasn't a good idea twice before, so then I did it again. I don't know where this kind of thought pattern comes from. So anyway, let's go into the brain bot. Finish him off, because we got this wall penetrator gun, so we don't even need to expose ourselves at all, like Pee Wee Herman. Yeah. Yeah. Get shot in your face. This gun really pushes me back. Alright, you're dead. Now it's your turn. God dang it. There we go, finally. This gun's got so much pushback that it knocked back, what do you want to call it, recoil. It's kind of hard to maneuver or aim. You know what my words mean. Words. There's a There's a crate. There's a crate at the back, but I don't care. Whatever. All right. Cool. Save. Do I have anybody left to do this mission with? I got this guy. He can definitely do a mission or two. Yeah, definitely. Oh yeah, he doesn't have his grenade launcher anymore, but he does have the flamer. Let's get out that guy. And wait, why does he only have a medkit? Huh. He should have had something else. Let's see, he's gotta have some good tarantula, yeah. And oh, that's, yeah, don't just ignore that. And a flamer, sure, yeah. Sounds good. And that guy, yeah. All you guys, get down there. Do it. You're not doing it. Okay, there you go. Whoa, that was genius. How'd you figure out how to do that? Whoa, you did it. Wow. Sometimes, man. You guys, you know, I really thought it would be faster if I just did it if I told you guys to do it. Because then all three of you would go at the same time, but you didn't. You didn't even go at all. Not even one at a time. Alright. Now, to the mission. Alright. What was the mission, anyways? Kill everybody? Or assassinate? Yeah, it was assassinate, right? I think. Well then. Where's my dude? Let's use the sniping guy first. That long lace is a nice sniper. Hop. This guy sure can jump. Holy crap! Watch out! Whoa! Oh, that's a cyborg. Time to leave! Time to leave! Medkit. Okay, medkit. Alright, we're good. Lobbed a sentry. I might have to use that at some point. Oh, wait. I saw him down there. Right there. Right in the face. And again. Haha. Doesn't matter how tough you are when I can shoot you from out of your range. Ooh. Juicified. Coming in. How's it going? Sucks to be you. We just kill your friend first, because he dies faster. There we go. Come on, get your gun out of my way. Ah, right over his head. God dang it. Yeah. Alrighty. I'm thinking maybe I want to throw one of them lobbed sentries. What do you think? I'll check that out. Yeah. Get out of there, dude. How does that work? Where does it go? What happened? Holy crap, it got way in there. And it's going toe-to-toe with a freaking cyborg. Not exactly a good place for it to be. Holy crap, what is this? Get out of it. Whoa, what else do I got? Shotgun. It's probably not gonna do it. Come on, get him. He's gone. Look at this guy with a sniper rifle, doesn't know what to do with it. Blammo, now you got nothing. So I got a pistol. Oh, I got another one. Oh, face. Tarantula auto laser. Could use that, I suppose. Yeah. I see stuff bleeding. Yep. That's what you get. Get up there. Not sure why I'm trying to go up here. I shouldn't really be going up here. I should just be trying to go in there. Although, God, that's crazy. Do I have any way of breaching easier? Oh wait, I do. I do actually. Hold on, let me get this guy back a little. And yeah, I'll just breach with this guy, I think. Cause he's got the flamer. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ugh. I'm alright. Oh, jump in the air. How's it going? Man. Sucks to be you. It's looking mighty hot in that cave. This guy's like right here under my flame, like, what do I do? Blurp. Oh, now you're getting it. Yeah. Sweet. Whoops. Welcome to the world. Alright, well, you can have a tarantula. Because there's one here. And what does that say? Verbeck Commando. Okay, that's a commando. I want the Redeemer. Yes. There you go. Alright. Now you have your weapons. Get back in the hole. Go bleed and stuff. Sorry about flaming you into existence, but you know what? You're a bigger man because of it. Let's just go with that. Huh. Pain is just weakness leaving the body. Sure. That's what people tell other people so that they can justify whipping the crap out of them. I think that's how that works. Whoa, what are you doing? Half in the ground. Right? Okay. Alright. I can land on your face. Yah! Ooh, airborne toastiness! Yeah, get air toasted. No, my gun! Why would you do this to me? That's not cool. No! Aw, yeah, I had a good run with it, I guess. Dang. I gotta go. Well. Balls. I want to open this, but I don't really know how to do without destroying it, so I'll just do this. Come on, big money, no whammies. Well? Is there something here I can grab? There we go. Got a pistol. Should be able to open it without... Oh my god, don't play... Whoa! Alright. Dang it. Not down enough. There. Okay. That's not quite reaching it. Get some! Come on. Oh, you freaking... Alright, anyways, back to the... Whoa. Falling off a cliff there, buddy. Time for the special forces. Think you're tough? Let's go with some inferno bolts. Not sure what inferno bolts are good at, but we can try them. Yep, get toasted. Where are you guys? Where? I can't see ya. Haha. Quartet. Quartet. Jesus. They're not dying from it. Maybe I'll go back to explosives. Ugh. Huh. Jesus. Freaking ballsack. I got my med kit, so I'm good to go. Man, I must be bleeding like crazy because I'm not even gaining any health. Man. Look at my guy's leg, dude. It's all torn up. Brr. Alright, well, how do I go to... Oh, yeah, that's what I accidentally went to one-handed mode. Let's go back to two-handed. It's gonna be more accurate, I'm sure. Oh, yeah, look at that. Right dead on. Hoo-hoo! And that's why I love the Imperium of Man weapons. They just have efficiency. And they don't kill the crap out of you when you try to use it. That's another plus. What is it? Oh, some kind of stupid sniper rifle. Pirate sniper rifle. Okay, I think we've got everything deadified. All crates opened, all things deaded. I think we're good to leave. Nothing but a barren wasteland remains. And I'm gonna have to call that a good episode. Holy crap, this is a little bit long. Store and everybody. You! Huh. Nope, get up there. Oh, I got 0 out of 4 in storage. That's pretty good for storage. Yeah, I don't think I need to buy any bodies either, because these guys will probably last a while. So, yeah. Alright, like I said, I gotta end this episode. I might go sell some stuff. Better go fly there while I'm still on camera. Because if something crazy happens, you might want to see me blow some heads off. You never know. It looks like nothing's gonna happen. Probably not. If I go here, it goes faster. Wait, Hunter Scout! Haha! Something did happen. Nothing super great, but... All you got is a pistol. You stupid monkey. Well, just use that, I guess. Bring it on. I don't have my flamer guy to stick up here in the corner, but I can shoot through the floor. Ha! Oh god. It's gonna spawn right on his head. Get out of there. There we are. Hey, you wanna fight? Oh, double headshot. Booyah. These guys have just never learned that I have a gun that'll shoot through the wall. They seem to be lacking that intel. Also, they seem to be lacking a very efficient teleporter. It's like, alright guys, we're gonna board this enemy ship. Everybody on the teleporter, one at a time. It's like, Jesus, even Star Trek had a six-man teleporter. Charging? Let's get him. Let's not let him get out of here. Oh wait, my brain. Put my brain down. There we go. You can't leave! Yeah, backflip! Go ahead and backflip, man. I'll still shoot you in the face. Yeah. Face, face, face. Ooh, sucks to be you guys, man. Just real bad. Just really does. Oh, man. Anybody else? No? No? Alright. May as well go with the brain, because he can shoot through walls, so it's not like he, you know, puts himself at any risk. Reload. And if they do happen to get down in front of him like that, I got a shield. Oh my god, layer grenade. That was close. Come on, monkey. Where are you going? Running around like a monkey. Ah. I'll shoot that grenade. I'm trying to shoot that grenade. I'm still trying to shoot that freaking grenade. Can't even do it. There we go. Hey. Quit that. Jesus, this gun. How do you live your life without this gun? I'm gonna shoot through the walls. What are you gonna do about it? The stairs are defending themselves somehow. Oh, he threw a layer grenade. Too bad it didn't go anywhere. And you killed yourself. Oh, man. How did he get through my shield so fast? Huh, I got bested in one-on-one combat. Well, that sucks. But I can just load it. But that's enough time for this episode, so I think we're going to have to call that there. It's already a little bit long on this one. My thing says 28, and I started it a couple minutes too late, so... Yeah, long episodes, but you guys like it, because it's more content for you guys, right? Right. So let me know what you guys think. Like and comment, subscribe, all the YouTube stuffs, and I'll see you guys next time.